Create dual-sided prints on HP printers using the HP driver for Windows. On your printer, load the input tray with enough paper to complete the entire print job without exceeding the printer's maximum capacity. On your computer, open the document to print. Press Ctrl and P on your keyboard, or click File Print to open the System Print dialog box. Select your printer from the list of choices in the drop-down menu or selection screen, and then click Printer Properties, Preferences, or Printer Setup. Click the Printing Shortcut tab, or if the tab is not available, click the Layout, Features, or Finishing tab. Select either two-sided printing or print on both sides. From the Print on Both Sides or two-sided printing menu or option, select your desired binding or page flip option. Selecting Flip on Long Edge creates printouts in booklet style, with the text in the same orientation on each page. Selecting Flip on Short Edge creates printouts in tablet style, with the text in opposite orientation on each page. Click OK, and then click Print. If the printer automatically pulls the pages back in and prints the other side, the print job completes and you are done. If the printer only prints one side, do not remove the stack until all pages print. Remove the printed pages from the output tray and tap the stack on a flat surface. Load the printed pages back into the printer. For most rear-loading printers, flip the pages over so the printed side is facing back with the bottom short edge loaded first. For most front-loading printers, load the stack with the printed side facing up with the bottom edge in the printer for booklet layout or the top edge in the printer for tablet layout. Return to your computer and click Continue. The other side of the page is print to complete the two-sided print job.